Creating a course group. Standard courses in my math lab are standalone courses that are not associated with any other course. Coordinator and member courses make up what is called a course group. A coordinator course is a template for all of its member courses, which are linked copies of the coordinator course. You would use a coordinator course to manage multiple sections. For example, multiple faculty members may teach the same course and use a template course to maintain consistency. Or you may teach multiple sections of the same course and want to easily update all your sections at the same time. All changes made in a coordinator course will appear in all member courses. When you are creating a course, the Edit Course Wizard will let you modify your course settings. Or you can click Manage Course, Edit My Math Lab Settings. Depending on your course or institution, some options may need to be changed in a learning management system instead. Click General Settings. This takes you to Step 1 in course creation, where you would choose to have a standard or coordinator course. On the next page, choose your time zone and availability. Then, Group Administration. You can use this page to choose Member Course Access. Do you want to allow member courses to remove themselves from the group? If so, check the box. Click here for more information about coordinator and member courses. If you want to manage instructor access, go to your gradebook to modify course access for individual instructors. You can determine custom settings as well. If member courses are listed in the table, the owner of the coordinator course can click to remove them from the group to detach a member course from the course group. If the coordinator course allows members to remove themselves, section instructors with permission can click Leave This Group to remove their member from the course group. Click Next to make any other changes, and then click Save.